Should I get rid of Java?
It does eliminate the update of the updater for the Java updates.
Say that three times fast. I've also heard it eliminates the massive security holes Java creates.
Java is designed to run on any PC, and it is on nearly every computer, so a lot of hackers target it to run malicious code on your PC when you visit an infected website.
Okay, that's a good reason to get rid of Java.
Now, you should get rid of the Ask toolbar that automatically comes with Java. If you are not careful to say no, you do not want it. McAfee antivirus should stay, unless you've got a better antivirus tool on the PC.
I wondered how I ended up with Ask as a search tool. It hijacked my search page, and gives biased search results.
The irony is that a company that constantly fixes security holes in Java, over half of its updates are security fixes. It also installs adware on your PC, along with an antivirus tool.
Actually, that does not seem like a contradiction. McAfee is probably pre-programmed not to see Ask as a virus, like users do. The thing is always asking me to update Java, which I do not like to do.
One of the worst security holes in Java is that the update does not remove the older versions.
That bloats up the PC, taking up a lot of memory.
To make things worse, it leaves you with multiple versions of Java on the machine. Malware can query Java versions and select to run the one with the security hole, although you've installed the new and improved version.
So I have to manually remove the old versions, though it updates via the touch of a few buttons, though one of those is the reboot button. Do I have to have Java?
A lot of web apps cannot work without Java.
And unlike HTML5, eliminating the need for the buggy Adobe plugins that often crash and update as often as Java, no one has a viable fix for getting rid of it.
HTML5 uses JavaScript as the default page code solution, so eventually you may be able to eliminate Java.
So maybe, eventually. What else can I do?
Get an antivirus tool other than McAfee. When you are asked to update Java, do so immediately, and then reboot to put it in effect.
Aside from the hassle factor,
waiting a few weeks after a security hole is found gives a hacker time to find and exploit your PC. And these are people who have bots that find new PCs without the firewall on in a matter of hours.
The only option then is getting rid of the internet.
No, just move over to Linux instead.
Or I could go to Apple. They do not have viruses.
Oh, yes, they do, with some tailored for them since 2012. And Apple PCs can be infected by Java vulnerabilities, along with Microsoft systems.
So I cannot get rid of Java until we get a better alternative, or get rid of hackers.
So you are stuck with Java until someone has a better alternative.